When I got my Amber Pro NAS, I wanted to know more, I needed to, and I always start with the company. But the weird thing was, before we get started, if you want to see all my videos about the Amber Pro NAS, then just type in Chris Viral Amber Pro NAS in the YouTube search, hit enter, and you will find tons and tons of videos.
Initiating.
Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing. Every day and every night, no time to lose. One day, one step in the right direction. I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you, if I can do it, you can do it too. Welcome back to the vlog. It is Monday, another day, another chance to push hard. And the topic for this vlog is crazy enough. It's a video about the Amber NAS and the Amber X. And the company background check, so let's get it. By the way, all the product reviews right here, or watch them all. But before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making my life special and worth living to the max. So let me try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. I don't know what was going through my mind when I came up with this video idea. I think it was because that it's kind of confusing what this company is doing. They have separate websites for all of their products. So let's take a look at that. When I got my Amber Pro NAS, I wasn't even sure where to begin with my research. I wanted to know more, I needed to, and I always start with the company. But the weird thing was, Amber wasn't the company and there wasn't anything else on the box. If you don't believe me, then watch my next vlog, the unboxing. So that was a bit confusing, and that's why it took me a while to figure out everything. Now, the head of the Hydra basically is the Latticework Inc. They have their own website from which they will link to their products basically. So first of all, they have the Amber Pro NAS with a dedicated website, and all of that will be listed and linked in the description, of course. Check it out if you're interested. So there is that. And then also their newest development is the Amber X, a smaller version of the Pro version basically. And this was made possible with crowdfunding.
So as you saw, they essentially have two products. They have the Amber Pro, this bigger NAS, and then they also have this tiny version of it, the Amber X. As you know, I'm lazy, so for the product company background check, I will just insert the thing from the review on the Tech Magnet channel. Here we go. Latticework is a Dutch company founded by Dr. Pantas Saturja in 2014, and their main mission is to protect your online privacy. Their products are basically storage and streaming devices, and they call their product line Amber. This one, their first product, the Amber Pro NAS, was launched in 2018, and as I said, privacy comes first, and they try their best to make this as easy as possible, as user-friendly as possible with their own app. But besides their own solution, besides their own app, they also allow third-party open source programs to run on this in their Amber OS, which runs on this device. They even try to make that easy for you with an additional app called Amber Pro that allows you to easily install and run Docker containers. Let me explain briefly why this is amazing. Docker containers are basically third-party open source programs that you can get for free, and you can easily install and run them on your Amber Pro NAS. For example, Nextcloud to replace Dropbox and Google Drive. For example, Home Assistant to manage your smart home appliances with Amber Pro instead of a dedicated Raspberry Pi, for example. For example, adblock programs like Pi-hole that will filter out all the ads before they even reach your devices. All of this is amazing stuff to look into and definitely worthwhile your time. Literally endless possibilities, but I digress. What I've noticed is that Latticework gives all of their products a dedicated website. I will list and link all of them in the description if you're interested, including their recent crowdfunding success, the Amber X. Check it out for more infos. And lastly, the price point. This is what it says on their website. It seems high, but think about it this way. You can get many, many services with this thing, but you won't ever have to pay a monthly fee. So this device can easily pay for itself over just a few years. And besides that, this thing is top-notch quality. If you want to know the current prices, then check out the links in the description. And now let's continue with the review.
If you want to see the full review on the Tech Magnet channel, the official Amber Pro NAS review, check it out right here. Definitely worthwhile to watch it. It's a compact version of all the next 10 Amber videos. But yeah, in the next one, I'll get to the unboxing. You can check it out right here. So I guess I will see you there, because that's it for this one. Smash that like button, the way you will get smashed by the Amber Labyrinth without my amazingly knowledgeable video, because it's just too confusing. What are they doing? I'm just joking. Bang it up.
Bella Krapa to never miss product reviews and check the recent news on creativeviral.com. And yeah, that's it for today. I will see you tomorrow.